for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. After seeing the rocking success of Baaghi 2, we were all excited to hear the news that Disha Patni would be sharing screen space in Salman Khan's upcoming film Bharat. Sources claimed that Disha would be playing a circus trapeze artist in the film. There were also rumors that she would essay the role of Salman's sister in the film, but no such confirmation has been got as yet. But in the meanwhile, a little birdie told us that filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar was planning a grand entry for Salman and Disha. Yes, circus is an imminent part of the film. And so the makers are planning a grand act, which will remind us of Raj Kapoor's film Mera Naam Joker. For this, Ali has roped in performers from across the globe. And amidst hoops, trapeze and rope stunts, Salman Khan and Disha Patni would be making a grand entry into the film. Now, isn't this exciting news? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.